Welcome to my channel Engineering Made Simple. Now we were studying Boolean algebra in last class, and we were studying some of the laws or postulates related to Boolean algebra. In this lecture we will continue with those laws of Boolean algebra. So now let us start from where we left off in the last class. So now we were studying laws of Boolean algebra. Now there are some other laws which are unnamed ones, like the ones we studied which were named. These are the unnamed laws, but these laws you should remember along with the other laws which we studied for simplification of Boolean expression or logical expression or system equation simplification. So the first law, there are five laws. So whenever we have a plus bc, you can write it as a plus b into b plus c. You should remember all these laws by heart for simplification of Boolean expression, which would cover a plus b. Then when you have a bar plus a b, you can write it as a bar plus b. Now if you want to check its validity, you can assign various different values to the Boolean variables and you can check whether you get the same result. But for time being there is no need to check, just you need to remember these laws for simplification purposes. Then we have a plus ab bar. A plus ab bar. So when you have a plus ab bar, you have, it is nothing but a bar plus b bar. Now fourth law, when you have a plus ab, you can write it as a. When you have a term like a plus a bar b, this is bar, a bar b, a plus a bar b, you can write it as a plus b. So these laws along with the other laws you have to use for simplification of system equation or Boolean equation. So now we move on to the next law of Boolean algebra, or you can call it a law, but or it is a theorem in Boolean algebra. So what is the name of the theorem? You can call it De Morgan's theorem, or De Morgan's law in Boolean algebra. De Morgan's theorem of Boolean algebra. So what is this De Morgan's theorem? There are, in this De Morgan's theorem, there are different types of theorems. The first one is, the first part of the theorem states that, this theorem states that complement of product is always equal to sum of its complements. Sum of its complements. So this is the first statement of the first theorem in De Morgan's theorem. So this is the first De Morgan's theorem. That is, complement of product is always equal to the sum of its complement. So what does this theorem statement means, you will understand over here. So we will state the this theorem in terms of Boolean expression, then only we will understand. Now complement of product, so a dot b, the whole will be complement. So complement of product, so a dot b, the whole complement, is equal to sum of its individual complements. So a bar plus b bar. So this is nothing but the statement which we written over here, that is complement of product is equal to sum of its complements. So this is the theorem statement or De Morgan's law. Now, how will you implement this De Morgan's theorem in practice? So, let's say we have A dot B the whole bar, meaning we have to implement it using a NAND gate, which has input A and B. Okay, then we have output A dot B the whole bar. Now, this is the LHS of the theorem. Now, how will you prove the RHS of the theorem, which is equal to A bar plus B bar? So here we have a logical addition, so we have to use an OR gate over here, and then we have to take complements of input. So we want A complement and B complement to be added, so we add a inverter to it or NOT gate to it. So this is AB, and when we attach a NOT gate in series with it, we get its complement. So what will be its output? Y is equal to A bar plus B bar. So what does theorem means to state? That is, A dot B bar is equivalent to A bar plus B bar. So this is what the theorem would like to state over here. So the complement of product is always equal or equivalent to sum of its complement. So this is the theorem statement. But there is another way of representing it also. So this, we have added NOT gates over here to the input to get its complement. But there is another way of representing the same thing from the point of view of this De Morgan's first theorem. That these two NOT gates we are having at the RHS, but we don't want these NOT gates to be represented. So we want the complements of input. Just so for that we just add two bubbles that represent these two NOT gates over here. So here we have AB, and these bubbles behind this logical symbol indicate complements. So this is nothing but Y is equal to A bar plus B bar. When I write this type of logical symbol of let's say your OR gate, it is said to be known as bubbled OR. Bubbled OR gate. So we say, according to De Morgan's first theorem, NAND gate, I will erase and write it over here again. Here we can write an alternative statement for your De Morgan's first theorem. That is, a NAND gate is equivalent to bubble door. Now what is this bubble door? Now what was NAND gate over here? See, A, B, and Y is equal to A dot B the whole complement is equivalent to your bubble door. What was bubble door? We didn't want to represent NOT gates, but we wanted to add complement of inputs. So we had an OR gate which we had bubbled over here. This bubble indicates inverter. Bubble indicates NOT gate. NOT gate or inverter. So this is, when I implement OR gate in this configuration, it is known as bubble door. So we can say that this NAND gate is equivalent or equal to bubble door as per your first statement of De Morgan's theorem. And what was that statement? A dot B, the whole complement, is equal to A bar plus B bar. So this is your De Morgan's theorem, first theorem in De Morgan's. So if you want to prove this law, you can prove it using truth table also. So how will you prove it using truth table? Now let's prove this first De Morgan's theorem using truth table. Now in order to prove this, we want to prove LHS is equal to RHS. What we will do? As there are two inputs applied, there will be four different types of input combinations. So A, B, this is the LHS, A dot B the whole bar, A bar and B bar. This is A bar plus A bar. So this is your RHS, A bar plus B bar, and this is your LHS. You want to prove LHS is equal to RHS in order to prove or verify De Morgan's theorem's first statement. So we have four input combinations 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. Now we have A dot B the whole complement means we want to implement NAND gate truth table. So here 0, 0, we will have 1, 1, 1, 0. And again A complement. What is A complement? 1, 1, 0, 0. And what is B complement here? 1, 0, 1, 0. And then what we want at the output? A complement plus B complement. Now see, OR gate 1, 1, it will be 1, 1, 0, it would be again 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, it would be again be 1, 0, 0, it will be 0. So as you can see, these two columns, that is A dot B the whole bar and A bar plus B bar. So as you can see from the columns of the truth table only, same outputs are obtained. So what is A dot B bar is same, that is A bar plus B bar. So here LHS is equal to RHS is proved. That's the reason we can prove this theorem using truth table. Now we move on to study the second statement of the De Morgan theorem. And what is the second statement? What is the second statement of the De Morgan's theorem? De Morgan's theorem only it is. De Morgan's theorem. And what is this theorem? Two states that what is the second statement? That is A plus B is equal to A plus B the whole complement is equal to A dot B bar. A complement dot B complement. So this is the statement we want to prove. Now how will you write this statement in words? This is our statement. Statement of the second theorem in De Morgan's, that is complement of sum is equal to product of its individual or product of its complements. And there is an alternative statement to this also. We have what is known as NOR gate is equivalent to bubbled AND. Now what is NOR gate? Everyone knows. So NOR gate, sorry. A, B, Y is equal to A, so B the whole. As you can see, I have realized the first part of this statement using this NOR gate, which is equivalent to its states, which is equivalent to bubbled AND. Now, how will you write bubbled AND? Why bubbled AND? Because we want product of its complement, that is A complement and B complement. So, how will you realize bubbled AND? This complement indicates NOT gate or inversion. Bubble indicates NOT gate or inversion. So when I apply A and B to this bubbled NAND gate, there is a bubble over here, we get output as A bar dot B bar. So what does this theorem state? NOR gate is equivalent to or equal to your bubble NAND gate. So if this is the statement, that is A plus B the whole complement is equal to A complement dot B complement. If you want to prove this, you will have to prove this theorem using the truth table. Likewise, we studied in the previous theorem also, previous De Morgan's theorem. So now let us prove this statement, that is A bar plus A plus B the whole complement is equal to A bar dot B bar. Let us prove it using truth table. Now let us start proving the second theorem, statement of the De Morgan's theorem. Now that is A plus B the whole complement is equal to A bar dot B bar. Now we will prove it using truth table. Now this is the truth table, these are two inputs and four possible input combinations. And then we have A plus B the whole bar, which is simple our NOR gate. And this column we will do first. So let's say for example we have 0 0. 0 0 output of NOR gate, that is A plus B the whole bar is NOR gate. So that output is 1. 0 plus 1 the whole complement output is 0. 1 plus 0 the whole complement is 0. 1 plus 1 the whole complement is 0. So this is the output for the LHS part we get. So this is our LHS. So what this column indicates our LHS, that is A plus B the whole complement 1 0 0 0. Now it is equal to, we want to prove, to A bar dot B bar. So for that we need to obtain first A bar and B bar. So we obtained A bar and B bar by complementing the inputs A and B. So here we have computed those values. So this is A and this is A complement. This is B and this is B complement. Now we want to prove, we want to take its logical multiplication, that is A bar dot B bar. So what is A bar dot B bar? 1 dot 1 is 1, 1 dot 0 is 0, 0 dot 1 is 0, 0 dot 0 is equal to 0. Now observe these two columns, the first column and the last column, that is last column indicates the LHS. We can see that each and every column entry is the same. So we can say that LHS is equal to RHS. And hence the De Morgan's second theorem, that is A plus B the whole complement is equal to A bar dot B bar. Or alternative statement for it is NOR gate is equivalent to bubbled AND gate. And the third statement in words is that is the complement of sum is equal to product of its individual complements. So this is our second De Morgan's law, and we verified it using truth table. So this De Morgan's theorem or De Morgan's laws are asked, both these laws are asked, and when it is asked you are supposed to explain its statements, its alternative statements, and verify the law using the truth table method which I have shown you for both the laws. So that's all for today. So if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notification of all my latest uploads. Thank you.